in Florida. I thought this in Alabama already. Tallahassee, in Florida. Tallahassee, Florida. So it's so great that the rain stopped because it's really hard when you drive and there is a big, I mean, big pieces of that rain, you know, and the wind. You can see, you know, but God is good, God is great. Bradley is still in the front. And there is a real good weather right here in this area. So it's around 1 o'clock right here and our tummy is a little bit scratching.
Arby's.
Oh, sorry. Arby's. Arby's. Yeah, we're going to getting some Arby's. Not parties, not Arby's. What are parties?
There's Hardee's. Then there's Arby's. We're going to start with Arby's.
We're going to stop with Arby's. Yeah, there is a Hardee's. But we're going to stop at Arby's.
Get a Reuben.
Get a Reuben. So we're driving a Penske going back home because I have a coconut, baby coconut tree at the back. So I have three of those. So hopefully soon I get fresh, fresh coconut water. And ako'y butong. Hopefully they're going to survive at home. Hopefully. I have three coconuts out there at the back. So I'm just happy to share y'all. I enjoy so much all the plants that we have. And I'm so excited to see my plants and to eat them all. I'm excited to eat them all. That's crazy, but it's yummy. I'm thinking, oh, bye-bye, oh, my friend. Welcome to Tallahassee City. Welcome to Tallahassee. And we have 203 miles to Florida. So we're riding all the way home, raining.
do.
Yeah, I do. Love you. Taylor.
You love your American beef.
Yeah, I love my American beef. Yeah. is the Pearl River over here.
Good evening, y'all, and have a good day, y'all, in the Philippines.
back there, going back to Billy's Gudeg and Crocklin's meat shop. Our favorite Gudeg in Louisiana. Good morning, baby. So, in this field right here, plenty of sugar cane.
Yeah. country song wrote about the ranch out here. If any of y'all want to listen to it, it's by Gary McCarter.
Yeah, his cousin's Gary McCarter. He wrote a song for that, for our homeland, the Crowbar Ranch, about the ranch that we live in. So if you're interested, just type the song "The Crowbar Ranch" by Gary McCarter. Right here, this is the one that's scary for me. Wide turn. Our house is over right there, so I'm not going to see our